In Folly Beach, the Ninth Circuit Solicitor's Office says a man is sentenced to 60 years in prison after being accused of attacking a woman at her home. Patrick Michaels from Greenville was found guilty of kidnapping, burglary, and sexual assault with the intent to commit a sexual act. Officials say this incident happened in 2019, and Michaels suffers from a mental illness.